When you blow the whistle, make sure it's loud and sharp, like this. There's no bell curve, like this. For just a common foul, blow the whistle like this. For giving a player a card, blow the whistle like this. For getting the player's attention when there is no foul, like when the ball goes over the sideline and you're trying to get the player's attention, blow the whistle like this.